Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bess and Slot, and we are back playing Ark Survival Evolved. And exciting things have happened because this right here, ladies and gentlemen, is the official Best in Slot server. I'm going to show you guys the name of it right now. There it is, BIS-PVE-server-blackboxservers.net-V171.3. And there's some information about it there. Third person is disabled, although I don't know why. I don't actually think it... Oh, it is disabled. Why is it disabled? I enabled it. I'm going to re-enable that in a little bit. It is player versus player versus... They've undone all my config. I'm going to reset the server in a minute. It is PvE only, so there's no PvP combat at all. And third person mode will be enabled, which means you scroll out with your mouse wheel and you it zooms out. And it's really cool, actually. It lets you see a little bit more of the area. Now, as you can see, I've been a little bit busy. I'm currently level 11, I believe. Yes, there's Bobbykins, level 11. Looking lovely. Got quite a few craftables. Most of my time has been spent unlocking all these wooden thingamajiggies, and I don't really actually have much else to do. All the next stuff sort of unlocks level 15. As you can see, quite a lot of stuff at level 15. There's not too much more I want at this level. I still need a ceiling. I'm tempted to get a flare gun as well, because that's really cool. We're going to get one of those, we're going to get a paintbrush. The crop plot we're going to get as well, because you can get seeds and plant the seeds. This is stone irrigation pipes. These are quite interesting. I think we can have like a consistent water supply up here at camp. Hi. I've got a flag. I've got all this kind of jazz. We've got a slingshot. I didn't get the Flomia saddle just because I already have one. I found one randomly. If we access this little box thing here, there's some stuff we've kind of collected, and here are just random things I have. This took a long time, by the way, folks. This took an extremely long, long time. I also managed to catch one of those giant turtle things. That took about 2 hours, and then as I was swimming back to base, a megalodon appeared and ate my turtle. It was heartbreaking. However, we have a level 13 Bobbins, and is Bobbins a dodo? No, Bobbins isn't a dodo. Bobbins is a goddamn Dilophosaurus, ladies and gentlemen. This is Bobbins. Bobbins has been with me for about 4 hours so far. I kind of leave him at base because I'm really scared he's, like, really worried he's going to get killed, and I kind of want to look after him. Anyways, let's talk about the server. So you know the rules of the server. The idea behind it isn't about PvP. It's about I want us all to work together, you know, to really build this amazing community. If I show you where I am located on the map, there's where I am, kind of in the southwest. I'm going to set up a tribe called Subscribersaurs or something, and what we can do is we can actually paint this flag our tribal colours, and what I want is you guys to turn up here and, you know, take over this forest. It's a nice area, we've got loads of resources here, loads of supply drops, land there, 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 but we also need the beach and the sea, and you can head inland from here if you wanted to. There's a lot of stuff in the area, it's a really nice place. So, if any of you want to come and join in, there's no password on the server. It is not appearing right now on the official server list, or the unofficial server list, I should say, for reasons I don't understand. So if you go down into the description below, I've put a link there, and that's to an official ARK server list kind of thing, like an offline website. That'll show you who's on the server, how many people are online the server, whether the server is online, what version the server is, and more importantly, it'll give you an IP address. Make sure ARK is closed, click that IP address, and it will boot the game up for you and put you straight onto this server. My sleeping pattern is kind of a mess at the moment, but I am going to try my hardest to be online this server when this video goes up. So, if you're watching this, pause the video. You don't need to keep watching. Go down to the description. I will put some instructions there on how you guys can get access anyway. And, yeah, let's get this tribe going. Let's build a community. You know? So excited. Yeah, just come and join in. I will try to be online. If I'm not online, I will be online at some point tonight. Maybe 10 to 11-ish in BST time, British time, so sort of 5 to 6pm in America. Maybe a little bit earlier. Building up the base, you know, I need a roof, I might put a second floor on, all this kind of jazz. And I need to get level 15. Actually, I really need water. There's a quick way down. Where's my rock of... There's my rock of happiness. Rock of happiness makes sure... Oh, bugger. Rock of Happiness makes sure... It makes sure I don't die on the way down. Thankfully, there's a bed in there. Oh, by the way, if you join the tribe, you can all use my bed. I'm just putting this out there. Basically, if you have a tribal... Ooh, is that a multicolored one? That is a low-level one. We can go get that. Let's head over there. So, if you join the tribe, and I will set up in a minute, you can come and when you die, you'll respawn back at the house. Bobbins is shared between the tribe. All dinosaurs and buildings and stuff are shared between the tribe. That's why PvP is off. That's why I'm just telling you guys about this, because I just want this really nice community where we work together to, you know, get everyone a Tyrannosaurus Rex that they've all named after their own thing and build this huge village and go exploring together and do stuff like that. We're going to set up events. I'm going to try set up special events, like, I don't know what, like, a race to something or all this kind of jazz, like a race across the island and I'll turn PvP on for the day or something like that. I'd like to make this into a thing, you know? And I'm really excited. I'm really looking forward to getting some of you guys into the server and playing along, really. Where am I going? It's that way. Yeah, where was I? I wasn't here. I think I was on the other side. Over there. And that's where I got the... I can't remember what the turtle's called. Carbo Nemesis? Because I had a really cute name as well. Because it's Carbo Nemesis, like carbs. Like carbohydrates. So I called it like... What was it called? Breadsticks. He was called Breadsticks. It was adorable. And he got ripped apart by a Megalodon. I actually thought he might handle it because the fight went on for a while and they're just kind of bashing into each other. This is where it was. I caught him over on that side. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, if you're struggling to catch dinosaurs because you're lower level or whatever and you're, you know, had some problems, the slingshot is phenomenal at helping. I still haven't managed the Parasaur Lolophus just because they run away really quickly and I haven't bothered to chase one. But the Lophosauruses are really easy to catch. I'm tempted to get like 50 of them and just have a Dilophosaurus army. Dodo's obviously easy to catch. We should probably get a replacement Poppins. But not yet, because I need the experience. Don't know why it's lagging so badly, but it is. Tomorrow is PC day, ladies and gentlemen. Between 8:30... Look at those textures. Wow. Between 8:30 and 9 o'clock in the morning, my beautiful new PC arrives. I'm going to spend the entire day setting it up, and then, oh yes, there will be high definition ultra graphics. Ah, God! Bloody dodos, I tell you! God damn dodos! One hit kill that. Okay. Is that glowy thing even still there? I don't think it is. The whole reason I'm over here has gone. Splendid. Literally no reason to go over there anymore. Dodo! Always a reason for a dodo. I love that. Lippity floop. I don't know why all my textures have gone crazy. I am on very low graphic settings at the moment, just because I want some FPS for once. Bam. But it's not a big deal. I know in my heart of hearts I only have to put up with this for one more day. Oh, the experience, guys. Come back here. What are you doing? The game has just updated. Thankfully, it appears that when the game updates, you don't lose what you've already done. You know, I've updated the server about 5 minutes ago. I'm going to try to do it at fairly obscure times in the morning so it doesn't really affect you guys. I don't want to have to kick you off the server or anything like that as much as I can help it. So I will try to sort of update it like 5 in the morning, stuff like that. Or sort of 8 in the morning UK time, then it's obscure for both UK and America, which are the main two time zones for us. So something like that, I don't know. Either way, I'll try to keep it obscure. Just so we don't have to boot everyone off the server. Anyways, dead easy to join. Go click the little IP signal thingamajiggy under server details on the link I linked. And dodo doo-doo. And yeah, it'll just take you straight here. You'll load in and you can come join me in the south. I will set up a tribe. I'm going to show you the Lophosaurus. Hopefully. It may just actually kill me, which would be a pain. What level is it? 26. That's actually substantially higher than my record. So this may have been a poor choice. On the plus side, I know... See? Look at that! Level 26 Dilophosaurus. Dead. How good is that? I mean, it's only Dilophosaurus, but... It works pretty well against the turtles as well. The turtles definitely take a lot more effort than the Dilophosauruses. But I am racking up the experience, folks. Racking it up. But yeah, you're welcome to come join me. If you get here and you're still naked, I have about 400 pieces of fiber so I can make a few pieces of gear for people. Just like that, really. We're going to have a nice, friendly, teamworky server, and I'd love you guys to be a part of it. Everyone is welcome to join. Low level, high level, you know, new to the game, or, well, okay, we're all relatively new, but you know what I mean. If you're a complete noob or a pro somehow already, No, everyone is welcome to come and join in. Am I confused? It wouldn't be the first time. Where's my house? It's over there. There's a way to make a map marker, and I found it out by accident, like, yesterday. And I've completely forgotten. I think that is the right colour, but it looks really far away. What is that? That's Parasol Olophus and a couple of turtles. Okay, well, we're going to end the video here. This is really more of an announcement video than anything else. I'm just really excited. Hope you guys are excited too. Can't wait to see you guys in-game, hopefully very, very soon. Like I say, I will try to be online, but if I'm not, come on. You know, everyone's going to have to catch up a little bit just because I've already had a lot more time on the server than anyone else. Oh god, I'm really hungry. And I have no food. Okay, gotta get to base. So I've had a lot more time and stuff, so you guys can catch up a little bit, we can go hunt some dinosaurs, we can tame something. I found out quite a few things. There's a cave system in the middle of the island that I'd really like to explore. That's where the Titan Aboa lives, seemingly, so that'd be really cool. We're not quite high enough for it yet, but down the line, I think that'd be a really exciting thing to see. Sagasol, I'm sorry, I will reply to you in a minute, I just need to kind of save my life and stuff first. Alright, let's get this campfire going. So there's stuff like that, and in the caves, right, what you can get is this engram, this thing. I don't even know what I'd call it. It's this magical thing, right? And you can use that to summon world bosses, apparently, at these. I saw one of these the other day. It's like this teleportation thing. And apparently, you can summon massive world bosses, and I'm assuming that's where the dragon comes from. So again, that's the kind of thing that I think we can all get together and we can, like, I'll organize an event. I'll say, like, you know, Saturday 9 p.m. everyone come online and we'll go hunting a dragon or something like that, or we'll go on a Titan Aboa cave exploration. Just stuff like that I think is going to be really, really cool. I'm a little worried that trees don't respawn because I cleared this area out. I absolutely destroyed all the foliage around here. Like, I just smashed every tree to actually make the building, you know? And they don't appear to have come back. I assumed they would have respawned by now, particularly because there's been a game update. Is that... Let's just take a quick look. I think that is the right one, but I really can't be bothered. Okay, so I'm going to end it now. Please do come and join me. It's going to be really cool. I'm really excited. Hope you guys are too. No password, you've seen the name, but it isn't on the server list for Jiminy knows what reason. So you'll just have to come. Okay, okay, I'm dehydrated. Splendid. You just have to come sort of join in the regular way, really. Just click on the link down below. All the instructions are down below anyway in the description. And I shall see you lovely people in game very soon. Thank you for joining me as always. Cheers, much love, bye bye.